Morning already? Oh no, I only got to page 100 in my Diary of a Kid read last night. Maybe I can finish up over breakfast. Oh boy, what to eat today? I'm thinking cereal. Maybe I'll go for a Christmas Crunch. No, I don't really want to get in trouble. Oh, Cheerios. I'm not really feeling the honey today. Oh, Fruity Pebbles. I love Fruity Pebbles. Time to start my day off for real this time. I'm gonna read Roger Rules in the Tesla. Oh boy, I can't wait to read in my Tesla. Who's that? What are you doing in my car? Oh, get out. What are you doing in my car?
Hey, can I spend another night?
But another night? What do you mean?
Hey, just one more. It gets cold out there in the streets.
What are you doing in my car?
Well, I don't have a house, and I really gotta sleep somewhere. Hey, what's your name, son?
Morty?
Hey, Martin. You got a nice vehicle here. You mind if I do another day or two?
No, you can't, because I don't even know you.
Hey, Martin, I got a question for you.
What?
You a praying man? You dedicate your life to the Lord?
I don't know.
What you got there, Martin?
It's a Wimpy Kid book. It's one of my favorites.
Hey, Martin, can you pray for me?
What?
I'm going to need you to pray every night that I get a house and my illness goes away.
What are you talking about?
I only got a few months left, Martin. Hey, Martin, what you got there?
I already told you it's a book!
Sorry, I got Alzheimer's, too. You like books, Martin? You ever read the Bible?
I don't know, not recently.
Yeah, the Bible will change your life for the better, Martin. I highly recommend it. Alright, Martin, what do you say I get one more night in this vehicle?
I already told you you can't, because I don't know who you are!
That's right. Hey, Martin, can I eat that book?
Wait, no, books aren't for eating, they're for reading!
Yeah, I'm hungry, Martin. Hey, Martin, I gotta tell you something. I'm gonna take that book from you.
What? Why?
I'm gonna take it right now.
It's my favorite. You can't take it.
You're not gonna like it, but I'm gonna take it. Come here, Martin.
Wait, my Wimpy Kid. What are you doing with my book? Spit it out right now.
That didn't taste good, Martin.
Well, that's because it's not for eating. It's for reading.
Reading? What's that?
What do you mean, what's reading? You were talking about the Bible.
What's a Bible?
What are you talking about?
I got a question. What's your name, son?
Just get back in the car.
All right, son.
Oh, man. Wimpy Kids, I love you. Oh, all these books are great. I love them all. If I lost any of them, I don't know what I'd do. Oh, this is such a good page. Oh, this one's so good, too. I think I just love every page in this book. They're all so great. And done. Oh man, that was such a good read. Time to move on to the next book. All right, time to read The Ugly Truth. A note. Dear Marty, that's not how you spell my name. Me and Daddy went to Publix in your Tesla. Jeffy, oh, Jeffy's at Publix! Oh, I gotta hurry!
Oh man, what pencil do I get? So many to choose from. Oh, wait a minute. Morty, is that you?
Oh, hey, Jeffy.
What are you doing here?
Oh, me? I'm always here on a Sunday evening at 4 p.m.
Oh, what are you looking at?
I'm just looking at the crayons. There's so many.
Yeah, I'm looking for a new pencil on my nose.
Well, why don't you use crayons?
Well, because they're crayons, Morty. I gotta use a pencil.
But
I was thinking one of these. Maybe the regular yellow ones. Oh, Morty, where'd you go?
Oh, wow, I actually get the crayons through the transport this time. Mother didn't tell me I could do that. Anyway, I gotta go make my own Wimpy Kid book! Alright, time to get started on my life's work! I'm gonna make my own Diary of a Wimpy Kid book, inspired by the real thing! It's gonna be called Diary of a Wimpy Morty! Time to get started!
Complete!
Morty, we're home!
Oh, jeez!
Hey, Morty, what was that?
Nothing, it's just homework.
Homework? Morty, that doesn't look like homework. Why'd you put it on the ground?
Because I don't want you cheating off my homework.
All right, Morty. Well, we just got home with dishes, so I'm gonna go over and help Daddy.
Okay, I'm gonna read my bed. All right, I had a great day today. I read my Diary of Wimpy Kid books, I got some crayons, and I even worked on my own. Well, time to start reading again from book one. All right, page one.
So we're looking for a funny aisle to film in, but there's really not that much funny stuff because, as you can